wano ngo mtu asinge experience mupulirize nze nsinge experience yokubera mu bibine bingi mu bantu mwe nabali wano ebibina yonna ebisimbye bakandidates ku Lord Mayor lukwago nalimbi bademu nalinde muganda wange Michael Mabike Chief campaign na wambuto wange wabuganda nge Joseph Chameleone lukwago natuja akalulu nalinde muganda wange Latif Ssebaggala mumpulirize please mumpulirize Eba Kerere Eba Kerere Chiko zemura haba kolo kumwanyi sarungu wago Tezina chazi inza kuyamba mtu ya na kutuhara rungu wago Okunja koku muso mesa Nchurungu wago wanaku wangula Omera wocha nota kwa daru Nalimu SBP netuleta Lord Mayor kurungu wago nga Michael Mabike Rungu wago ya tukua urule mituwala Mili mwe mili tuafuna urule mkumi nya Echande unisiza Kwekulama muganda wa fomu nga balese benali nabo nga lukwaga tukuba akalulu beyalese ngwe beba campaign manager kati Michael Mabike Bible egamba baina amaso naye tebakola ki baina amatu naye tebakola ki kino ekya lukwago kya nkwata Njagala kusibirira muganda wange lukwago entanda Mubigendo kusuzanga teweba se Mubigendo kusuzanga teweba se Togeza nore mwano kuzara abalonga abalala Kawempe jijemu Kwato wakunde mwantu te kawempe Kawempe narongo Abe kawempe nimbye Lukwago yeta goku jie kawempe Omunde wabu marene narongo kuzara abalonga abalala For the record, let me press this on record. I want to be clear. About 10 years ago, Alhaji Nassan take a Ssebaggala, the elder brother of Latif Ssebaggala. Lukwago came, before Lukwago came, there was a lot of vagary in Kampala. Vagary, markets were being sold. Markets were being sold. Roads were being sold. Hospitals were being sold. I'm telling you, when Lukwago came, he did a fundamental job. I want to thank very profoundly my brother Elias Lukwago for successfully retrieving back our respect and trust in the people of Kampala. And I want to inform the world and the country now that Lukwago has helped Kampala to recover from a state which I may call please, Bakere! Lukwago has helped us recover from a state of social political sciatica. Now, Kampala, everybody is enjoying, we are okay, and we are safe in the hands of Lukwago. Lukwago is a pair of safe hands, we cannot repress him with this. Bakere! Ebakere oye!